Thank you.
Breaking news just into our newsroom. In the last half hour, Knoxville police identified the man who died in a motorcycle crash Monday. 44-year-old Michael Thomas. That man was driving his motorcycle on James White Parkway Monday at about 3 in the morning when he hit the wall. He did die at the hospital.